Hello friends, this is Ram here. So today in this video I'm going to show you how to adjust the volume in Sony Vegas Pro. Yes, so for this, open the Sony Vegas and fetch the video that you want to adjust the volume. So this is my YouTube channel introduction video. Fetch that into your edit panel. Yes, so here in Sony Vegas we can adjust the volume in three different ways. Yes, we can reduce and increase the volume in three different ways. Let us see how. So let's play this video normally before adjusting the volume to observe the difference between after and before. So let's play it normally and let's see the first way of adjusting the volume in Sony Vegas. So here we can able to see the volume slide bar, increase this and play. So it's playing with high volume now. We can observe the red symbol over here. Yes, now reduce the volume slide bar now and play it once again. Yes, volume is completely reduced now. So this is the first way of adjusting the volume. Yes, now let us see the second way of adjusting the volume. Yes, we can drag like this to the downside. Yes, we can reduce the volume. Yes, upside and downside simultaneously we can do that to increase or reduce. Yes, so like this. Yes, so let's see the third way of adjusting. It's very simple. And here select the audio track and press V, only V. Yes, from the keyboard now we can observe the straight line on the audio track. So we can move downside to reduce the volume and upside to increase the volume. So here we have one more advantage using this tip. We can fade up and fade down the volume of the video like this. And yes, play to observe the difference here. Yes, so we can drag this fade point. We can create multiple fade points here according to your choice. Yes, like this we can adjust the volume in Sony Vegas. I hope this video is very helpful to you people. Thanks for watching friends, and subscribe my channel for more future updates, and like and share this video. So even if you have any doubts, comment below, I will help you. Yes friends, if you have any video suggestions, just let me know.